cannabis infused chili made easy. There's my cannabis tincture, and here's my already cooked chili. So I just mix that up real quick, pour that beautiful cannabis oil in there, and once it's in there, you want to stir it up really good, you know what I mean? Just keep stirring it and stirring it, and stir it a lot more than what I did, that's for sure. Just keep stirring it up till it's all combined and every bite has that beautiful cannabis oil. Simple and easy. Much love.